Each of these allegations should be investigated by the FBI.
You want to reach the truth. These FBI to investigate.
Judge Kavanaugh, if he truly believes there's no evidence, no witnesses that can prove your case, should be joining us in demanding a thorough FBI investigation.
The next person that refers to an FBI report as being worth anything obviously doesn't understand anything.
What I've struggled with, Judge Kavanaugh, is the absence of a fair federal law enforcement-driven, nonpartisan process.
Are you willing to ask the White House to authorize the FBI to investigate the claims that have been made against you?
FBI explicitly does not, in this or any other case, reach a conclusion. Period. Period.
All the Democrats on this committee, all requesting an FBI investigation.
It's up to the President of the United States, and his failure to ask for an FBI investigation, in my view, is tantamount to a cover-up.
That is a powerful difference between a committee investigation and an FBI agent interviewing people, chasing after facts, pulling on the loose threads that have been evident in Judge Kavanaugh's record.
They say he said, she said, and they said. Period. So when people wave an FBI report before you, understand, they do not reach conclusions. They do not make, as my friend points out more adequately, they do not make recommendations.
What I want to do today is three things. I want to tell you what we did, I want to tell you what we found, and I want to tell you what we're recommending to the Department of Justice. Finally, with respect to our recommendations to the Department of Justice, although we don't normally make public our recommendations to the prosecutors, we frequently make recommendations.
You gotta tell them, Silent Breed is people!